My name is John Wesley Powell, and I fought in the Civil War and lost my arm at the Battle of Shiloh. But that didn't keep me from exploring. I was the first man to ever ride the rapids in the Colorado River.